Well, children are becoming young scientists in a special program in Taylor. It's called Earthworks.
It allows them to get up and close personal with spiders and snakes and lots of other critters. Photojournalist Jeremy Johnson has a look from Taylor at how kids are learning in a unique way.
This is Ricky, our male bearded dragon. You have to hold him closely to your chest. He likes to feel secure.
On a typical day in Earthworks, students morph into scientists when they walk in our door. They've been learning the curriculum in their classroom for roughly 6 weeks before they come. Everything is hands-on. It reaches every single type of learner.
Oh my God, it feels like a real snake.
Are you a good boy?
It's awesome.
As an employee, I love working one-on-one with the kids, the small group atmosphere. I love giving kids the experience of touching an animal that they've never touched before, holding a snake for the first time, or touching a tarantula. They do their experiments, their hands-on instruction. They follow the directions step by step. They have to check their supplies and make sure they have everything they need. So it really immerses them in the science career that they've chose for the day.
When they become scientists at Earthworks, they do experiments based on the career that they have chosen. They work on food chains and balance their habitats in anticipation of natural events. We have a lake, a grassland, a forest, and a cave, and they're able to experience the 40-plus animals that we have here, experiences that they may not have had before they've walked in our door.
When kids come here, it opens their eyes to things that are unexpected. And we do preschool programs, we do little children, we do Girl Scouts and Boy Scouts, and it's an incredible experience for everyone because there's always something new to explore, something new to experience, some new way to use your information in the real world.
Jeremy Johnson shooting that story for us tonight.